It's easy to love the 2017 Audi TT thanks to its sharp exterior styling and elegantly simple cabin. But it also offers strong acceleration and agile handling that makes it a blast to drive. We gave it an E rating and consider it one of the best vehicles in its segment. What's new for 2017? The Audi TT's rear view camera and power folding auto dimming mirrors are now standard. A new black exterior trim option is also now available. With last year's redesign, the 2017 Audi TT lost much of the cute and quirky style it was known for in the past. Now, it's an edgier, higher performing and more serious luxury car. With a body that echoes the exotic Audi R8 and a cockpit that is a technological showpiece, the TT Coupe and convertible represent one of the most intriguing choices in the class. The Audi TT's appeal is more than skin deep, too. The 2.0-liter engine delivers a healthy punch of power and its sharp handling is enhanced with standard all-wheel drive. Thankfully, all of this athleticism doesn't come at the expense of comfort, as it's easy to live with from day to day. The A-rated Audi TT compares favorably against some tough rivals that include the Porsche Cayman and Boxster models, BMW's 2 Series and the Mercedes-Benz SLC. All of these choices are capable of making the driver feel like they're driving a true luxury car or a serious performance machine. The 2017 Audi TT gets a slight edge for its broader range of both, so we encourage purrs to add it to their must-consider list. Trim levels and features: the 2017 Audi TT is a compact luxury car that is offered as a 4-seat coupe or a 2-seat convertible, roadster. Both are available in a single well-appointed trim. Standard features include 18-inch wheels with summer performance tires, automatic LED headlights, automatic wipers, an auto-deployed rear spoiler, heated power folding mirrors with auto dimming, keyless entry and ignition, and Audi Drive Select adjustable drive settings. Inside, you get a high-resolution virtual gauge cluster, cruise control, automatic climate control, LED ambient interior lighting, a tilt and telescoping sports steering wheel with shift paddles, an auto-dimming rearview mirror, leather and synthetic suede upholstery, heated 8-way power front seats, with 4-way power lumbar, folding rear seatbacks, coupe only, a universal garage door opener, Bluetooth phone and audio connectivity, a rear view camera, Audi's MMI infotainment system, voice controls and a 9-speaker sound system with a CD, DVD player, an SD card reader, satellite radio, 2 USB ports and an auxiliary audio jack. The TT Roadster adds a power folding soft top, protective roll hoops, a power wind blocker and a seatbelt mounted microphone. The optional technology package adds a blind spot monitor, front and rear parking sensors, a navigation system, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto and Audi Connect telematics with online services. The Audi Design Selection package brings upgraded leather upholstery, extended grey leather trim, sport front seats with contrast diamond stitching, different interior inlays and a convertible-only neck-level heating system. If you just want the upgraded leather and sport seats, plus the neck heating vents on the convertible, you can have them via the downsized S Sport seat package. A new black optic package adds 19-inch wheels and black exterior trim elements. Additional options include all-season tires for the standard 18-inch wheels, at no cost, 19-inch wheels with summer tires and a 12-speaker Bang & Olufsen an audio system that has more than 4 times the wattage of the standard system. Performance and MPG powering all 2017 Audi TT models is a turbocharged 2.0-liter 4-cylinder engine that produces 220 horsepower and 258 pound-feet of torque. Power is sent to all 4 wheels through a 6-speed automated manual transmission. In performance testing, the TT Coupe accelerated to 60 miles per hour in 5.5 seconds. This compares favorably against the Porsche Cayman's 5.8 seconds and the BMW 228i's 5.1 seconds. The EPA rates the TT's fuel economy at 26 miles per gallon combined, 23 city/30 highway, in either coupe or roadster form. We averaged 28.8 miles per gallon on the evaluation loop. Safety standard safety features for all 2017 Audi TT models include traction and stability control, anti-lock disc brakes, front knee airbags and front side airbags that protect occupants' heads and abdomens, and a rear view camera. The coupe also includes side curtain airbags for additional head protection, while the convertible has rollover hoops behind the seats. Optional items include front and rear parking sensors and a blind spot monitor. In brake testing, the Audi TT stopped from 60 miles per hour in 103 feet. Although this is the same as a base Porsche Cayman, it is still an extremely short distance for any car. Interior: as with other Audi models, the TT's interior artfully blends high technology with an understated and minimalist design. Likewise, the materials used and build quality is excellent. In a time when other cars are cluttered with a mass of buttons and readouts, the TT's simplicity is refreshing. The virtual gauge cluster not only displays the speed and other vitals, but also handles audio, navigation and secondary system controls, too. The majority of functions are controlled via the MMI knob mounted on the center console right where your hand normally rests. The system works flawlessly, with quick responses and super sharp graphics that are easy to read at a glance. Some of the menus take some getting used to, but it quickly becomes intuitive. Further enhancing the cockpit's simplicity are the placement of the climate control knobs in the center of the circular vents and the lack of a center infotainment screen. Its front seats provide plenty of support and cushioning for hours of comfortable touring, and there are enough adjustments to ensure that tall and short occupants will find a perfect driving position. The coupe's rear seats are very small and even children may find them too confining. It's best to think of those seats as a secondary cargo area. Trunk space is adequate with 12 cubic feet of capacity for the coupe. Fitting a golf bag with a driver will likely require folding the rear seats flat, but that isn't unusual for cars in this class. The convertible's capacity of only 7.5 cubic feet may be a deal breaker for some. Interior storage for either body style is also lacking, with only a few small pockets and bins. Driving the Audi TT is one of those cars that you look forward to driving every day. Power delivery is smooth and linear, and the ride quality deftly balances performance and comfort. With all-wheel drive standard, it's a delight to unleash on a tight twisting mountain road, encouraging drivers to push harder with each turn. On the highway, there is some road noise, but it's not particularly intrusive. Switching to the dynamic drive mode adds more engine and exhaust noise for a sporty soundtrack, as well as quick throttle responses. Whether you tend towards sports cars or comfortable touring, the TT will suit you either way.